Hear the correct answers for the third round of the White Dove quiz. Which city will host the Bitcoin 2023 conference? The correct answer was Amsterdam, but some people said Miami. But please note, Miami was 5 months ago. And the question was, will host Bitcoin 2023, not was hosting. And also, if the correct answer would have been Miami, I wouldn't post a picture of an old European town. You know, so please note that, yeah, the Bitcoin Miami or Florida was not correct, but because some people confused, I mean, on one side, like, a lot of people got confused. They were just Googling Bitcoin 2023 and what came out? Miami, which was 5 months ago. So I let it pass. So people who said Miami are still in the race. People also who said Innsbruck, Austria, are also still in the race because, well, it is the conference in Austria is the biggest German conference, but it's not part of the Bitcoin 2023 agenda. There are just two conferences in Bitcoin 2023. It's Miami, which was in May, and Amsterdam. So, yeah. But people who answered Miami and Innsbruck are still in the race. What's the name of this famous Bitcoin investor? That's, of course, Michael Saylor. Which crypto exchange is named after this mythical creature? And that's, of course, Kraken. So let's get to the race. 40 users got all the answers correctly, so let's get started. So we got SHT, Kevin, Dew, Crypto Million, Stay Free, Randall, Don, Rebel Bell, Margo, Crypto, JG, Diane, Leaf, Anna Thompson, Amanda. Who's gonna make it first onto the track? Ron, Crypto Millions, Cafe C, Crypto, Tanya, Frankie, Fluorescent Life, Mark, Terry, Diane, Amanda, Fifth Atlantis, Leon Thompson, Ron! Ron made it first onto the track, now next on the conveyor belt, just right behind him, Scott, Crypto Millions, Duke. It's a very tight race. Ron making it first through the funnel, but got a little bit slowed down, just right behind him. Ron still in the pole position. Second place is Josh, Scott, Tanya. Ron a little bit overshooting. You have to make it into the second bucket. Who's gonna take over? Everybody overshooting. And we got Frankie. Frankie made it now onto the second funnel first. We got ZZ, Debel, Kevin, Frankie, Tanya. And remember, the red laser is slowing you down. The green laser is speeding you up. So we got Kevin now in the pole position out of nowhere. Kevin and Tyler and Robin now in the top three. Who's gonna make it first through the hole? Bolt, there are a lot of people overshooting. Randall made it through first. So we got Randall now in the pole position right behind him. Kathy, Margo, Rebel Bell 22, Josh, Spy Jones, Don, SHD, there are plenty of obstacles still coming. Everything can still change. We got Randall in the pole position, very close to Kathy, Margo, Rebel Bell, Josh, Spy Jones, Don, SHD, Bolt, Gronk. Randall still in the pole position, but it's really close. Now through the superheating. Let's see if everybody's gonna make it through. After the superheating, it goes to the next funnel. And then after the funnel comes the pins, and you have to be slow because if you're too fast, you shoot over. Randall made it into the pipes. Okay, Spy Jones overshooting, SHT overshooting, now through the crash test. Randall got a bit stuck in the crash test, losing a lot of time here. Let's see if he can still make it. Randall got slowed down by the laser. Don is right behind him, shooting through. Don making it through the funnel first, and we got a winner. Oh my god, Randall got unlucky with the laser. Oh my god, so unlucky. Oh my god, Angie, Stay Free, Dina, 1, 2, 3. So we got our winners. First place goes to Don, who wins 10 million Shiba tokens. Second place goes to Margo, which wins 5 million Shiba. And third place goes to RebelBell22, which wins 3 million Shiba. To claim your prize, just send me an email at thomas@coincado.com with your Shiba receiving address. Remember, Shiba is an ERC20 token, so you can also just send me the receiving address of your Ethereum wallet. Okay? Thanks for joining and looking forward to the next race.